Hey guys, this is Thomas from FreeWithSocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to turn off direct messages on Facebook app. Would you like to turn off direct messages on Facebook app? You can do it by setting your profile's age to less than 18 years old, because Facebook automatically turns off direct messages for teenagers. Just follow these steps and you will learn how to do it. Open up Facebook app on your phone and make sure to log into your Facebook profile. Go to your profile page and click on Edit Public Details. Scroll all the way down and tap on Edit Your About Info. Scroll down again and find the Basic Info tab. Tap on Edit at the right corner of your screen. Change the birth year so that you would be less than 18 years old. Don't make it less than 13 years old, because Facebook will deactivate your profile. After that, tap on Save at the top right corner and direct messages will be turned off on your profile. That's it for this video. I hope this guide was helpful and you are able to turn off direct messages on Facebook app. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at FreeWithSocial.com.